Guys, welcome back to a new video. This video is going to be completely different. It is going to be about a new league, a new game kind of thing that I'm bringing to UHRS, right? And I'll tell you everything about it, how it will work, what are the rewards of it, and how you can participate in it, right? Everything I'll tell. Before that, I would like to tell you guys that Quadrant Resources have paid today, and many have received it and many have not also received it. So people who have not received it, there is no need to panic at all. You will definitely be getting paid in the next few days, right? Because they are paying batch wise, and the minimum amount that Quadrant Resources is paying is $10. Now let's move on straight to the video. And if you have not subscribed to the channel, if you like my work, if you like what I am doing, then please, for supporting, you can subscribe to the channel. Now let's move on straight to the video, and let me tell you what is UHRS League. Now UHRS League is something that came to my mind as something, what if we can create a game like thing, a competition like thing among all the community, among the community people, so that it can increase the competitiveness among people, and on top of that they will be earning some rewards each day. Now UHRS League will run for 30 days. Each day you can be the winner. So each day there can be a new winner, right? 30 days, there can be 30 winners, or there can be one winner on each of the 30 days. And what is the reward? The reward is $2 for each day. Now $2 might seem to be nothing, but $2 for free is something, right? $2 for 30 days, that means $60 is on giveaway, right? You can earn $60 if you can be, you can beat everyone every day, right? Now how will it be calculated? How, what are the rules? How you can participate? Let's move on to that. Now on Telegram we have created a bot, right? Now I'll tell you what are the rules, how the winner's points or earnings will be calculated. Now every day you will be earning or working on UHRS, right? Whatever amount you earn, you have to send to me. You have to send to the bot. I'll show you how you can send it. Now everyone has to send, and the highest earner in each day will be receiving $2 extra for just earning the highest amount, and also be featured in the Telegram channel, which is already having 1,000+ members. So it will be a win-win situation in all the cases. So I'll tell you how to post your earnings. Go to Telegram channel, go to Telegram and just search for @YFFLeague, right? YFF League. And you can see here YFF League bot, right? YFF League bot. If you search for it, you'll find this bot, right? Now what is this bot? This is the bot where you will be posting your earnings, right? Now you just go here and click on start. If you click on start, you'll see a lot of buttons. Now I'll not tell about each and every button here. If you want to play around it, you can play around it. We created it, and how you can post it is, you every day, like suppose you are working on UHRS. So this is my UHRS earning screen. So if you want to submit the proof for 12th, right? 12th, you want to just go here, click on 12th, and again for this one, 12th. So 12th to 12th, click on it, and then this is the total amount that you have earned, right, in this vendor. So now for this thing, you have to go to each and every vendor that you have worked on that particular day, sum all the earnings that you have made. Like suppose here is my total earnings is 4.76. if I have earned somewhere $5 and another where $5, I will add all of those earnings, keeping the date as 12th to 12th because I am submitting for 12th, and then submit all, and then submit it and post all earnings. The total amount that you have made, just click on this post total earnings, right? How much did you earn today? It will ask you, and you can say suppose you earned $100, right? You send it, right? After you send it, after you send the $100, now you have to wait. You don't have to do anything. Suppose you have earned $100. Now this message will be received by me, right? And a lot of messages, similar messages will be received by me. Now whoever will be the highest earner, whoever will be the top 5 earners, I will ask them to submit proof, right? I will ask them to submit proof. And after that, what you can do is, like, suppose you can see here, you will receive a message like this, submit proof, admin message, submit proof. Now what you can do is, after you receive this message, you can just go and click on this proofs, right? If you have not received this message, then don't go and click on proofs, otherwise you will be banned. If you have received this message, then just go and click on this proofs icon. After you go on proofs icon, it will ask you which vendor do you want to submit the proof for. If you want to suppose submit the proof for CW, you can just click on CW, and after that send the proof file in image or PDF format. You can just send the image, right? Image as in this image. You can just take a screenshot of this entire page and you can submit it over here, right? After you submit it, I'll just submit a text thing. After you submit it, you can just go, and if you want to submit proof for a new vendor, like suppose you have worked on CW, TW and one forma as well, so you can, now you have posted the proof for CW, now you want to post the proof for one forma. Click on new vendor, right? After you click on new vendor, it will again ask you which vendor do you want to submit the proof for, and you will just have to write the process again. So this process will only come if you are selected as the top 5 earners, right? So no need to go and click on proofs manually. Only go every day, you just have to go and click on this. It is just a 2-step process, guys. Nothing much is here. You just have to do 2-step process. Okay, it is a 2-step process. Just have to go and click this post total earnings, and you just have to say how much did you earn today, and then you have to sit in a relaxed way. After that, if you are selected, then you will be sent a message, and if you receive a message, then you can go and submit proofs in the proofs menu, right? And all other buttons, and there is a button to invite. If you want to invite the people, if you want to refer some people, it is up to you, it is optional. If you want to support the cause, you can definitely invite people. And if you want to see your balance, if you won any day, your balance will be updated by me, and you will be able to see the current balance is $0. If whenever you win, your balance will be updated, will be incremented by $2. And if you want to withdraw, you can just click on withdraw, and you can just put how many dollars you want to withdraw. If you suppose you want to withdraw $10, click on just write 10, and then you can in a new line you can say what is your UPI ID or your Bitcoin wallet address, and then press on enter. I'll just put a test message, and then if you do that, it will be sent to us, and we will process the payment, we'll check the payment, and we'll pay you. Okay, so this is completely done through the bot itself. So you have to just every day you just have to come. The only thing that you have to do is come to post total earnings, click here how much did you made, just click on that, and you will be having a chance to win $2 every day if you are the highest earner of the day. And you will also be featured in the Telegram channel, which is having more than 1,000+ members, so that will be a win-win case for everyone. And if you want to support the cause, you can also invite some people, right? Invite some people. If you click on invite, there'll be a referral link for you. If you want to click, if you want to refer to people, you can refer people. And if you will be the highest referrer, the top 3 referrers will be also featured in the Telegram channel and one of the YouTube videos that will be made in the next month, right? So yeah, that is all about how this process will work. Every day, you have to submit your proofs within 1:30. What is that? If you want to submit the proof for 12th, right? Because 12th is already over. 12th will be over on 13th, 12:30 p.m. Indian Standard Time, right? So today at 12:30 p.m. 12th will be over. So you have 1 hour, that is till 1:30 p.m. you can submit your proofs. Any proof that is submitted after 1:30 p.m. will not be considered, right? So you can submit your proofs, and within the next 1 hour your proofs will be checked. So within 2:30 the winner will be decided and will be posted, and your balance will also be updated, right? If you want to withdraw, you can withdraw at any point of time. If you want to just let your balance like that and let it grow more, you can make it stay like that. So yeah, whatever you want you can do with it. Any amount you won will be paid to you, right? And guys, I want to thank you all for supporting me always, and you know, growing the channel, growing the community so big. I never expected that the community will grow this large. I hope you guys will definitely win. I hope you guys all the best in this, and definitely I am going to bring a lot of new competitions. This is just the beginning. This is the season one, you can call. We will bring a lot of new competitions and a lot of high reward prizes in the upcoming season. So, and thank you all, everyone, again. Until the next video. And yes, next video will be on Friday with a new website reveal. That will be a new website reveal video. I hope you guys will definitely win a lot in this competition. And thank you again, everyone. Until the next time, bye guys, take care, and guys, happy.